Hello everyone, welcome on my channel Spices and More. In today's video, I'm sharing with you drumstick leaves or moringa leaves sabzi or bhaji with prawns. These drumstick leaves are loaded with iron and other required vitamins and minerals. So if you are suffering from anemia or diabetes, please include this vegetable into your diet and you will see miracle happening into your health. In India, this drumstick tree is known to be a miracle tree as each and every part of this tree is used for the medicinal purposes. So let's see how to prepare this delicious, healthy and nutritious sabzi or bhaji in a very simple way. I hope you will like today's recipe. Keep on watching. Here I have heated a pan and added about 2 tablespoons of oil. Then I am adding in 1/2 inch cinnamon stick. Then I'm adding in 1 onion which I've chopped very finely. In goes 1 teaspoon of ginger and garlic paste. Saute this and cook till the ginger and garlic raw smell disappears and the onion turns soft and translucent. Meanwhile, these are the moringa leaves or the drumstick leaves which I have cleaned and washed thoroughly. So once the onion cooks and becomes soft, here I am adding in 1 chopped tomato. I have chopped it very finely. Give it a mix and let the tomato cook and become soft. Then add the finely chopped moringa or the drumstick leaves and give it a mix with onion and tomatoes. This moringa leaves will wilt very soon and will reduce in size, same as the methi leaves. These leaves are little bitter, but make it this way and you will not feel any bitterness. Now as you can see on the screen, the moringa leaves or the drumstick leaves have reduced in size. Here I am adding in 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. You can increase or decrease the spiciness as per your preferences. Give it a mix. Next, I am adding in 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. At this point, you can also add the chicken masala. Again, give it a mix. And let the masala cook very nicely. Close the lid and cook for about 2 to 3 seconds. After 2 to 3 seconds, you can see the masala and the sabzi or the bhaji is cooked thoroughly. At this point, I'll be adding in marinated prawns. These prawns I have marinated with salt and little turmeric, and these are 500 grams of prawns. Again, mix it with the sabzi or the bhaji. And now you can see the prawns are cooked very nicely and I have reduced in size. To make this sabzi, it barely took me 5 to 6 minutes. Here I am adding in little salt as per taste. Again give it a mix. and our sabzi is ready. Switch off the flame. And now I'll be preparing tempering for this. For tempering, I've taken about 1 teaspoon of oil. And then I'm adding in chopped garlic. These are about 5 to 6 garlic which I've chopped finely. Saute this garlic till it turns brown in color. This will give the sabzi a nice garlicky flavor. Now you can see the garlic have turned brown in color. Add this tempering over the bhaji or the sabzi. Give it a mix and combine it very well. Let the bhaji absorb the flavor of garlic. Close the lid and give it a standing time of about 2 minutes and then it's ready to be served. I hope you like today's recipe. This is very easy and simple drumstick leaves with prawns recipe. Please do give it a try. Let me know your review in the comment section below. Hit that like button if you like today's recipe. Share this recipe with your friends and family. And please consider subscribing if you haven't subscribed so far. See you in my next interesting videos. And thanks for watching.